you sure you don't want me to unpack that?
No, thank you.
Should I put it away then?
It's fine where it is.
May I ask what's in it?
The cash, the weapons, the secret tapes. Abigail, I'm tired. Kind of tired you can't sleep off.
Commissioner, Officer Olivet is here to see you.
You know about this? Let's have him.
Kevin.
Welcome to the 14th floor.
Commissioner.
It looks like it's a slow day in the office. The gang's all here, so why don't we move to the couch? Please.
Well, I'd hope to be coming here for a different reason.
I think I've got some idea what you're going through, and I'm sorry.
I saw the press conference. Thank you for trying.
This particular commissioner sees that as part of his job.
To alienate the new mayor?
To stand up for his offices.
To be the voice of its men and women.
Listen, how you holding up?
Considering the papers are saying that I killed a defenseless woman, that I'm a murderer?
Well, you'd do well not to pay any attention to the press.
Tell that to my 5-year-old.
When there's a police shooting, the first 24 hours are always a free-for-all.
But it's the PC's job to be a real champion for the guys in blue.
Without that, there'd be a lot more cops dropping out of the department.
I'm walking the beat with a target on my back.
The truth is going to come out.
The press can be brutal, for sure, but that's what we're here for.
To make sure you get your say.
To know that you've got someone at the top, watching your back.
I'm resigning.
Don't pull your pin. Clear your name.
And please, there's nothing that you're going to say that's going to change my mind.